7 total strikes have landed for Kamaru Usman.
He's in trouble. She's hurt bad. Look at the whip action that comes from him throwing that kick.
Big left hand lands upstairs. Oh, straight right. And they separate. Well, he has stayed busy and he has stayed accurate. Nice combination there.
Very accurate. Oh. Dude's hurt. Serve him up. Go get him.
Big knee to the body. Oh. Huge block there. Oh, big left. Starting to do some really significant damage.
Oh! He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad.
Oh, he might be out. Oh, straight right.
Oh. Oh. Good right here.
All right, good job by him there to raise the guard and protect his head.
He's doing a good
job. Oh! Strike to end this fight. It landed flush. I'm not even sure the opponent wholly saw it coming, and before he could recover, the referee was in to stop the fight. So a huge knockout victory for that fighter here tonight. All right, let's get you some replays now. Certainly a lot for our replay guys to work with in the truck. This was a clinic tonight in terms of as this fight gets underway, and you hate to call any fighter on this UFC roster a specialist, but on one side, you have a definite striker taking on a true 5-2 opponent.
And you see a guy in the striker who knows exactly who he is. He knows where the fight needs to be. He knows what he has to do in order to be successful. Let's see if he can keep his opponent off.
Well, really using his reach advantage there with that punch, DC. Tries the flying knee to no avail.
Nice kick.
Man, he is so sound defensively. Nice job to raise the bar there.
It's the relaxation that allows him to see things coming and block most of the strikes that are coming at him.
Very nice outside leg kick by him there, DC. We'll see if he follows it up here.
He's really driving his shin into his opponent's thigh, beating his leg up.
All right, he lands a hook there, DC. Now we'll see if he can follow it up.
When you throw a hook, it can go around the guard of your opponent.
This striker has come out swinging, and he's a very aggressive guy, but you gotta be careful, I would think, to not overextend yourself.
Yeah, you would think you gotta slow down, but not this guy. This gets taken out to his back. Ideally for him, he wants to knock the guys out.
Timing his shots nicely here, champ.
He's doing a great job.
Man.
He needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Look at how he turns his hip into that leg kick.
Oh, and he lands another leg kick there. Oh, liver kick! Huge connection by him there.
He needs to get on his bicycle, John. He needs to get into space so that he doesn't get finished. Look at the angle of that nice body kick. Big.
Oh, oh.
Fantastic
sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here. Big elbow there. All right, bottom fighter here, maybe looking to hip escape, DC. All right, side control now, DC. You know he's in his element on the ground. A lot of tricks up his sleeve.
A lot of tricks.
All right, north-south position now, DC. We'll see how he chooses to advance from here. Well, not good body language from his opponent here, DC. He's curled up.
No, he's exhausted. He's been beaten.
Back to the stand-up now. Both fighters upright. So a big knockdown for him, courtesy of that punch in that round. DC, here's a replay.
Big moment.
That's right. He was all over you, but you're better than that. Come on now, let's shake it out. You ready? You ready?
All right, here we go with round two. And he caught the kick. Oh, beautiful jab there. It's one thing to have length. Of course, it's another to use it effectively. Beautiful job with that jab.
Big punch land. Ooh.
And they separate.
He's throwing every part of himself into these big leg kicks.
Well, he has landed some good shots, DC, but really unable to string anything together in terms of solid combinations.
It's because he's not committing to it fully. He throws his jab. He may blow the right hand out there, but he's not really sitting down on the right hand. He really doesn't seem to have the intent on landing it. He's got to be confident that it's going to land. And
big strike lands.
Big strike lands. Now he has to try to chase down that finish. He got it. Punch lands over the top. He's got to press this. He's got to go chase that finish down now. Look at how fast. The only person I can do this to is maybe John. John, there's a weight difference. I don't know if you know jiu-jitsu much. You miss a lot of your classes. If I'm going to do this to anybody, it's Eddie.
Ho!
You need to get out of there. Let's go do something.
Close guard. Two minutes now to go round two. Oh, nicely done there as he escapes back to his feet. Stuffs the takedown, no problem. Man, look at the redness now, almost immediately on the right side of his body.
That was a beautiful hook. It landed perfectly, and it hurt his opponent very bad.
Oh! He's doing a nice job putting it all together.
Punch over the top.
Oh!
He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out. Of ground and pound strikes here, DC. This could be the beginning of the end.
I mean, you gotta be very careful when you take these big ground and pound strikes. You need a controlled posture on the bottom, and if you're the top man, you're gonna put down six strikes.
Nicely done there as he forces the miss from his opponent. That'll do it! That'll do it! So how about that? Just before the end of the round, he lands an absolutely huge shot to drop his opponent. The referee wisely jumps in.
Oh man, the audacity. I got girl in my inbox telling me eyes. Living on the edge to the end of our lives. Wolf in the sheepskin telling me lies. Sometimes I love when my enemy dies. Woo. So ahead of my time. Mainstream boy starts letting off live. We can never ever ever level in price. Take that fee and then treble it twice. Yeah.
The problem's back, I got flows. Watch your back, I'm on smoke. Dodge the paps and new bolt. My boys on maximum bolts. Ain't no time to blind man. Know my team from here to Thailand. You man got that gun off my man. So you man got that gun on finance. Like what's this race to stay by your own? Use my pen to stain fire dome. Want me to send with them, mind the throne. Cliche, rep it ends, die alone. Cliche, run your gums and die broke. I don't buy in ones, I buy bulk. Yeah, go and bust your gun, I like.
Coming up next, we get to this UFC middleweight division fight.
You ready?
All right, so two truly elite strikers here. We sat down with them on Thursday and asked them any thoughts of taking this fight to the ground. They want to strike.
They want to strike. That's what got them to the show. That is the path that they are normally on. And tonight they get someone that allows them to fight in their comfort zone. They don't have to worry about defending takedowns. All they have to worry about is who can rely on their knowledge and the striking to carry them to victory.
Costa gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though. Oh, and he gets tagged. Beautiful combination there, and I'm not sure how many more of those power shots he can take, honestly.
The night is almost over. If you keep getting hit with punches like this, you are going to sleep.
Well, he continues to stay busy. What do they say, DC? Punches in bunches?
Punches in bunches. He's landing on my ball. Man.
Well done to catch the kick. We'll see what he can do. And he comes through with a big knee. Oh, big left. Midway through round one.
Great punch, man. With so much power.
Oh, good head movement there. Nice slip. So just over Costa. Left hook landed on the button. Good series of punches by him there. He has certainly had no trouble finding the range tonight.
He is finding the target with everything he throws. He's mixing it up beautifully.
Starting to do some really significant damage to the body here. Another strike lands there.
Big call punch lands. Now he gets back to range.
Second blow of the fight.
And it was perfect. It was absolutely perfect.
Like he might have landed there. Instead, a swing and a miss by Costa. Oh, big left hook there. Huge shots there. Oh, what a shot to the body.
Mission accomplished. It does not get much better than that.
Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Go finish this fight.
Costa gets caught with that punch. Not the easiest guy in the world to hit, but he got caught there. Whiffs on the straight right hand. Oh, right under the elbow, right under
the elbow. It was a perfectly placed shot. You see the opponent reacting violently from that punch.
Oh.
He's hurt bad. Wow. Oh, my goodness, what a fight.
Beautiful shot to end the fight right there. It couldn't have landed much more flush than it did, and I'm not even sure the opponent saw it coming, quite frankly. So near perfect execution on the strike that ultimately results in the KO here tonight. Well, another highlight for the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
So a huge result and a seminal moment for him here tonight as he gets the big knockout win. That could hold up as one of the better KOs of the year.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Rogliata's called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 48 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by Knockout Assassin.
All right, so there he is, the man.